Hey guys, it's Simeon. This is Pro Wrestling Unlimited. So as we get closer to WrestleMania, more names start to come out of possibly being inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. This morning, it was reported that the British Bulldog Davey Boy Smith is likely to be going into the Hall of Fame, and this afternoon, another name, a former WWE Champion's name, is being rumored for the Hall of Fame. According to Raj Geary of Wrestling Inc., Geary reports that former WWE Champion John Bradshaw Layfield is slated to be inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame this year in Tampa. As of right now, it's unclear exactly when they're going to make this announcement, as they've got a number of names rumored and reported, but not officially announced. Now, one would assume that JBL is inducted by his good friend Ron Simmons, as JBL inducted Simmons into the Hall of Fame back in 2012. JBL is just one of five names that have come around over the last week or so to be inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame, but not be announced by the WWE just quite yet. As we stated earlier, Davey Boy Smith is expected to go into the Hall of Fame, along with Jushin Thunder Liger and the Bella Twins. So with that, if we do hear anything further, getting closer going forward to the WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony in Tampa, Florida, we'll have it for you right here on Pro Wrestling Unlimited. But that's going to do it for this episode. Remember to comment below, like and share this video, like us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and subscribe right here on YouTube.